Hello, welcome to World Water Week and the WaterCube. Would you mind introducing yourself and showing us your name badge, please?
Thank you. I'm Angelo Dagbayo.
And where are you from?
I'm from South Sudan.
Okay, and what has brought you to World Water Week this year?
Yes, it has been a first time.
Okay.
It is the first time as Southern Sudanese to be in a conference as a country.
Mm-hmm.
So it is a privilege, a great privilege to be in this conference as a representative of South Sudan, as a new country. So it gives us group to expose our countries outside and to get knowledge to each other in worldwide and have knowledge on what our people is.
And how has being a new country affected how you work with water?
Our country has been left behind with almost 21 years plan in terms of activities because there was no actually plan for water section. It was just one plan. It was one for plan for war. So now we need to draw our attention so that we can plan well and water and sanitation. Activities in South Sudan is still very poor, still very low. Still South Sudan needs capacity building and awareness.
Right. And is this your first time in Stockholm?
Yes, it is my first time.
And first time at World Water Week.
Yes.
Very warm welcome to you. Thank you for being here.